Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, man.
All right. Oh. Do it. Give it to you.
Henri, good to see you. And after you got the first set out of the way, it was pretty comfortable in the end. But my first question is, were you surprised by their lineup leaving Landsteiner out of the singles today?
Actually, a little bit. Yeah. I thought they would put him on to the second single or something. Because David is the first in the world ranking, I think. So yeah. A bit surprised, yeah, because he has a lot of experience and probably a hole that suits him quite well.
Yeah, you like to play some long rallies in a slow hold for sure. But you come out, you've done what you had to do, and this is a good performance this week so far from your team. You must be pretty happy with the way things are going.
Absolutely, it's going really well, and we just had it was okay yesterday against Wales. The doubles didn't play that good, but it's a new day, and hopefully they are more pumped up for today. It's still a quite tricky match. Hopefully we can continue and win all the singles that we have done so far. So I have to go in and play one double more this time, and we'll see how it goes.
Yeah, I think it's going to be important that the doubles just lift the game a little bit and sort of match what you guys are doing at singles, and that's going to be very important moving ahead.
Absolutely, yeah. So it's even if we manage to win all the singles today, it's important to get the doubles in a good feeling and have a good momentum in for tomorrow's game if we win them. And so the whole team is ready for tomorrow's quarterfinal if we win this match.
Yeah, I think you're going to comfortably win the match for sure. And quarterfinal, you've just mentioned quarterfinal. Is that the goal here, or was that the target you set yourself?
For the team, we have set the quarterfinal, yeah. Absolutely. And we knew that was a tough match against Holland to get to the quarterfinals or be the best number two in the group. That's a goal. But even now we know it's maybe a different team that maybe suits us better in the quarterfinals than we maybe thought from the beginning when we saw the draw. So it will be interesting match tomorrow if we just finish this match day version.
Great, Henri. Thanks for joining us once again, and well played.
Thank you very much.
Good stuff. Thank you very much.